preparation.
But I'm not gonna let it, I'm not gonna let it cross all the way on the soil.
This is our psychiatrist.
Who was Abba?
Mr.
Women had very, very bad childhoods. And now they're resorting to the popular media to express their anxiety. They shouldn't be allowed. They should be jailed.
And have their tampons taken away. They should have to use large sanitary napkins for the rest of their life. Hospital size, mind you, and belts. Belts, and motherfucker.
And pins. And those pins.
Ow! Ow!
I hate those pins.
Or how about the little tassaways, like little plastic cups that they used in the 70s, you know, when you catch it, you're gonna pull it out and spill all over your
time. I would say that they are physiologically deranged, not just mentally ill. The gross aberrations, the gross works of nature. Maybe they're really man-made.
Yeah.